And this wasn't even the big.
Local Africans, and what to do with them.